Where is Matt? Jesus Christ. Niamh, go and see what he's doing.
What have we got?
Lasagna or pasta?
Grab the bowl. What?
They're fucking eating.
It's free. We're waiting on the lunch anyway to talk to the foreigners.
You want dessert?
What have you got?
Crumble with custard.
Go on, fuck it. I'll be off to you now in a minute.
Are we in the right place? We're looking for a late one.
Good evening, gentlemen. How are you?
Not a bother. Not a bother. We're looking for a drink and maybe a massage.
Well, I'm just going to have a drink first.
You want a massage?
If you insist.
Me?
No, I do, but I've had a skinful.
I make you happy. How about now?
Fuck it. Go on.
So you asked the RUC to lift him so he couldn't testify in the South against your brother?
Brother-in-law.
My government owes the fucking RUC a favor because your brother-in-law got a bit slap-happy. What about this guard?
Tully is a troublemaker.
He has an impeccable record.
He was victimising a publican in whose pub my supporters are known to meet.
It was open after hours!
Because my supporters had been out all evening knocking on doors, canvassing for us in the last election.
And what's this about a piss-up with Special Branch down in Kerry?
That was a bit of a balls-up, all right.
Why shouldn't I fire you, Doherty?
Because that's what your enemies want. Ask yourself, how the press got all this dirt on me? Because they're being fed it by your enemies.
Proof, Doherty. I'm going to need proof if I'm to have any hope of defending you.
Here.
What's that?
Transcript.
Telephone calls.
Between pricks and journos, journos and pricks.
Take this away.
Can I tell you something else? They're about to launch a heave against your leadership.
How will I look if I stand by you?
How will you look if you fire me? Dancing to the media's tune? The pricks will know they got you where they want you.
Another no confidence motion, boss.
What's the blue shirt's problem this time?
It's our own lot. Internal heave. McCreevy's put down a no confidence motion.
And O'Malley won't be too far behind him pulling the strings.
You can chat up my mat, do you? You fucking bollocks, you.
I'll bury you.
You fucking laugh at me, will you?
Hey, no harm done.
Keep smiling.
Look, she's a good-looking girl. You can't help fellas wanting to talk to her.
Huh?
Yeah, it's a compliment to you.
All right, Tizzy, calm down.
I'll ask him to leave.
You're one lucky fella.
Listen, no hard feelings, has he? I mean, I'm all in favour of people riding their own cousins.
You fucking little bollocks! I'll kill you!
Bolt at the fuck, boys! Ah!